Otherwise, you've been missing 10 days. And my sister makes all the money in the garden. Listen up, everyone. Tonight, we're making a vigil. I've invited all of you here. All of you who are closest to me. If you like, all of you.
That is exactly my point. I might as well just be invisible. Especially when with Murphy. The only people that take any notice of me are Holly and Charlie. And that's so they can punch me in the ear and shove my head down a bog. And the ladies' bog as well. Not even the gents.
I don't know, there was always something, about that kid, I don't know.
Special?
Nah, not special.
Oh, or weird.
Not weird.
Yeah, but not that. Magical.
Magical!
That does sound dumb, bro, isn't it?
Oh, it doesn't sound dumb to me, bro.
I'm going to tell people, I had to go. Clear my head.
No.
Look, it's over, okay?
We wouldn't speak much. I don't think we ever spoke at all. Actually, I can't remember his voice. It wasn't a distinctive voice, was it? But we definitely shared a look, like we both knew which I was thinking about. And then we're thinking about that one time when he sick tore a sponge all over my mum's accident stop.
I reckon we had a lot in common.
How much longer does she expect me to survive in the shed? I've been in here a week now, so you need to talk to her for me.
Me?
Get some kind of estimate. I mean, Jesus, it's so stuffy in here. And the smell. I'm choking. Grace won't even let me crack a window.
Look, I'm sure she knows what she's doing. I'm sure she does.
Elijah!
Justify using a specialist search team.
So they have to divert funds from other areas.
Sniffer dogs and choppers don't come cheap, you know.
They said that tonight who's in proper peril.
I was getting really shirty at him, really hacked off. I
said, look!
He vanished during the biggest public disorder of the generation. Sound off for you? Sound off peril?